often through pain we can achieve emotional growth. It reminds me of a paper I recently presented to the Vancouver Psychiatric Association. The gravamen of my discourse was that the sufferer, i.e. you...
Doc, you're hurting my head here. Can you stop being a shrink and just be like a guy?
Like a guy. Like a guy. Screw her!
What?
Yeah, you don't need her. She's trash.
Yeah, trash.
You're better off without her. We both are.
I like the sound of this.
Yeah, so do I. It's unattractive, yet liberating. Rather like the one and only time I wore a European bathing suit. Oh, I'm sorry. She's a bitch!
Hey, she wasn't even that hot.
You're right. All she did was save me the trouble of having to dump her.
I never thought about that.
There you go.
Hey, I'm feeling a little better, Doc.
That's right.
Thanks. It's great talking to you.
Likewise. You know, I could talk like this for another 30 seconds.